19 manatees became lodged in a drainage pipe at Satellite Beach in Florida on Monday. The 100 to 150-foot-long drain pipe had to be cut open during the hours-long rescue. Water was vacuumed from the area as manatees were moved onto slings and hoisted out with heavy machinery. They were then carried in the slings to a nearby canal, where they were released back into the water.